I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if it thinks it's stopping me. I'm gonna be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm, let me know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been okay, down the same
with the system shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, so starting today, I'm breaking out of this cage.
I'm standing up, I'ma face my demons.
I'm manning up, I'ma hold my ground.
I've had enough, now I'm so fed up. Time to put my life back together right now.
My decision to get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this room like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single shingle on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather,
pass me some of that garlic stuff.
Have you noticed the waitress?
Oh yeah, I was thinking about talking to her.
Well, you might want to check your breath first.
I'm sure yours isn't any better.
Oh no, here she comes. Hey, I think we're done. Can you split up the check? And do you have any gum? I only need one piece.
First off, I wanna tell you I enjoyed the pizza. Well, it really wasn't great, but it allowed me to meet you. I'd like your number, but I'm not gonna leave a big tip to get. That means he's cheap and pathetic, and if you date him, you'll regret it. 23% from me communicates I'm generous, not desperate, and I can calculate. Is she supposed to be impressed? Well, if you want a battle, be my guest. I'm a computer programmer and a cubicle dweller. I disable spell check cause I'm a stellar speller. When I write an email that includes an attachment, I never hit send before I've attached it. Your job is a bore, I keep it hardcore, selling knives and insurance from door to door. You're reflecting on a water cooler conversation, I'm giving an incredible knife demonstration. May I interest you in some accidental death coverage? Or a hard-boiled egg slicer? I can change a computer wallpaper to a tropical beach scene. Egg slicer. I carpool, cause I'm environmentally sensitive. I pack a snorkel cause I'm clever and so inventive.
It's inventive. Inventive isn't a word.
Yeah, I just invented it. You just got served.
Well, when I carpool, I take a group of third graders. On my way to work, I teach a multiplication table. See, I'm a role model, an example to the youth.
Then why did this kid just tell me that 1 times 1 is 2? At the gym, people line up just to give me a spot. All eyes on me when I'm popping a squat. My career plan B is to teach VE. The model on the machine, he's based on me.
I've mastered the art of mental manipulation, working every muscle group through meditation. This is me working out my triceps. Pick up my DVD called Mind Reps.
My sense of style is sweet like syrup. It's not uncommon for people to think I'm from Europe.
I don't follow the trends, I'm a style pioneer. See this turtleneck with a necklace? You'll be wearing this next year.
Is that all you got?
Nope.
I see buttons, I just push them to see what they do. If something were to go wrong, I'd just blame it on you.
I'm quick-witted, I always know just what to say.
Then say something clever.
Okay.
I was offered a record deal while singing at a karaoke bar, but I turned it down and became the president's karaoke czar.
I rescued a dolphin entangled in a tuna net and donated it to an orphanage to keep as a pet.
I gave the Heimlich to a horse choking on beef jerky. 2 hours later, he won the Kentucky Derby.
I'm allergic to nothing.
I'm allergic to weakness.
I embrace my weaknesses and call them uniquenesses.
I can drive a stick shift.
Well, I can golf.
Well, I can make it look like my thumb is coming off.
I invented the half Nelson.
I invented the full Nelson.
I've got a signed picture with Boris Yeltsin.
My uncle is a lawyer.
I roll my own sushi.
I use the metric system exclusively.
I know Morse code.
Well, I can speak it.
You just said that the square root of raspberry should be legalized.
Exactly.
So what do you think?
Rhett and Link here. Thanks for watching and subscribing to our videos. Leave a comment below. Who do you think won this round of the rap battle?
I did.
And what do you think should happen next? Click to watch the video again while you decide.
You can download this song on iTunes or at rhettandlink.com/music.
And be sure to check out our latest and greatest music videos all in one playlist.